everyone. Welcome to the Big Fat Gap Holiday Reunion Show. We're here for a night of fantastic bluegrass. My name's Johnny Buck. I want to do just a brief introduction. Hard to believe, but it was 2001 when this band formed, Big Fat Gap. Formed in Chapel Hill. They're around the UNC Chapel Hill campus. They're playing their first gigs, surrounded by the well and the bell and the old stone walls. The memories of Dogwoods blooming. And much like that educational institution, they kind of became an institution of their own, because as members of the Big Fat Gap have changed over the years, the band has remained. And so while students may have gone to UNC to pursue a degree, there were also bluegrass musicians who were talented enough and fortunate enough to become a member of Big Fat Gap and get, in a lot of ways, a degree in ass-kicking bluegrass music. And so, if you think about the Christmas season, every year we're fortunate when they get back together and do the reunion show, there will be a lot of different musicians on stage tonight who've played a part in Big Fat Gap over the years. And if you think about that famous Charles Dickens story, The Christmas Story, you know, what if there was a scenario where there was no Big Fat Gap? As horrifying as it sounds, what if Bobby Britt isn't in Big Fat Gap? Maybe there's no Ribbon Fiddle in town now. What if Andy Thorne, who couldn't be with us here tonight, isn't in Big Fat Gap? Maybe Leftover Salmon never resumes from a long hiatus. What if John Stickley isn't in Big Fat Gap? There's no John Stickley Trio. What if Andrew Marlin isn't in Big Fat Gap? There is no Mandolin Orange or Watch House. But luckily, that's not the case, because Miles Andrews is not Scrooge. And we do have a Big Fat Gap. Put your hands together for Big Fat Gap. Shout out to thank you.
Gone are days when the leaves say please. Gentle Jack Jones, won't you come to me?
Thank you.
Yeah, my father-in-law down here just asked me how the Martins treat me, and I said, it's treating me pretty good. And he said, it sounds all right. This guitar I actually got from a good friend of the Big Fat Gap, a Big Fat Gap band member, Jamie Griggs. And I can't thank him enough. He gave me an absolutely killer deal back in right around 2001 when we started the band. And I played this thing for 20 years straight before, you know, venturing off into some other directions. But I knew I had to bring it down for this show, and I'm really glad I did. We're going to do one we used to play at La Rez all the time. It's called Blue Night.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you for keeping the band going for the past 20 years.
It's been a privilege.
I'd love to get paid someday.
You don't hold your breath. Checks in the mail.
It hasn't stopped me yet.
You got Venmo?
Yeah. Thank you.
Happy almost New Year, everybody. How are you doing 2024? Your birthdays are pretty good.
All right.
Thank you.
Caleb Potter about Portland, Oregon. It's called Hole in the Heart.
Thank you. Thank you.